Sitting in my sternum is an acorn and it's burning, so I'm turning round suspecting I might see you. But no, it's just a feeling that I get when you are stealing just a minute of your day to think of me. Memories of Lucy give advice but so obtusely. Once burnt, never burnt again, she whispers to me now and then. This mystic with her tarot card has really caught me off my guard. Musings of tomorrow and the path that I should follow is the one I have been walking anyway. But I've been down this road before, it only leads to bolted doors. Still, here I am pacing with a warning wind chasing, and I'm placing all this hope upon this never-ending slope that it seems I'm bound to climb until I could, should, would. I hope that you'd be mine. If I do this properly, I'll show you what the top could be. It's you and me together, unaffected by the weather. For I know the fog, it blinds you, but I promise I will find you. When the sun finally comes through, you'll see that all this time I've been right next to you. But suddenly it's real again, my hands can't reach to feel again. I've seen this film before, it don't end well. But this acorn is now shaking like a Chilean earthquake, and so the impulse in my tongue begins to swell. Keep on breaking your heart till it opens, I've been coping until now. But I'm divided by the things you have decided. Stand by me and then you'll see how fucking happy you could be. The thing that has been scaring us is the age of Aquarius. I know I can't compete, but I will not admit defeat. Not yet, 'cause I could love you till the stars go out above you. I am yours if you want me to be.